take you down.
Small point. Didn't I read about a more recent study at Fairleigh Dickinson that found the opposite was true? That the great majority of Americans recognize these are fictional.